Welcome back for level two. Let's go.
That was strange. Why wouldn't Bluebeard want us to mention his name to the whaler?
Yeah, that is a bit strange. Velma. Come in, Velma.
This is Velma. Over.
We found people. One was super cute, too.
That's nice, Daphne. What did they say about the empty town and all the sea creatures?
Apparently, we've got quite the mystery on our hands, complete with a legendary sea monster. Captain Bluebeard told us to find an old whaler. He thinks he might know something
there
about
you
the
go.
Monster.
See if you can find the whaler. I'll start clue hunting.
Okay. Bye, Velma. More? Oh, you've got to be kidding!
Smash!
For us!
Scooby can have some of mine.
We've tried a lot of things around here to make Scooby snacks out of.
Hey, Daphne, over there by the winch, a guy with a harpoon.
My guess is that would be Willy the Whaler.
Smash!
Your guess would be pretty darn good. Oh, boy.
I think I'm full.
Get our health back up.
Excuse me.
Yeah, what you doing sneaking up on an old whaler like that?
Sorry, we didn't mean to frighten you.
Wasn't frightened? Got nerves of steel.
We've come to ask you about the ghostly cruise ship and the sea creatures.
If you ask me, that careless captain's at the helm. Young upstart ran his ship into mine 5 years ago. She sunk just out past the bay, never recovered.
What about the ghostly cruise ship?
The best view would be from the lighthouse. Can't miss it. These days, it's the only house with a light on. darn kids. Darn Bluebeard. Sink me ship. Well, I'll show him what for.
Velma, are you there still? Do you copy?
I copy. Velma here. Over.
It's me again. We found the whaler. Not much, actually. He says the lighthouse has the best view of the bay, so we'll be able to see how to get onto the ship from there.
Good idea! Anything else?
No, that's all. He kept talking about the captain sinking his ship. I think we might have a few suspects already.
This mystery is getting more confusing by the second. We need to find more clues.
Ooh.
Okay.
All right, and heave!
Oh, look at this. 03.
Come on, Daff. We've got to get to that lighthouse. Back!
Lovely. Came up that way.
Come on,
turn
break.
Around. I need that.
Keep them coming.
Hey, Shuna. Now, where the heck are we going from here? Oh, come on.
Ha!
don't really think the captain sunk Willie's ship, do you?
I don't know. Sounds more like an accident if you ask me.
Uh-oh, here we go!
Whoa,
Scooby Snack City! Ooh, these snacks are tasty!
Get up! Hey, these guys are everywhere. Get up.
There!
There's a crack in the sidewalk. You'll find it and fall through it.
Work for us!
I'd get back if I were you.
Look, that's right.
Hey, look out!
Back! Be more careful.
Smash!
Whoa, Scooby Snack City.
You can always hear it over the back. Remember, they're worth 500 Scooby Snacks apiece. So if you can get to one of them, you can use them to go get it. Because you're going to need to buy costumes.
Ever think it's funny that they're called Scooby Snacks?
Over there! A lever! Tornado! Over there! A lever!
He sure took his time getting the boat down.
Ship back! There! Ow! Scooby Snack City!
Okay, where's the other two clues? Here we go. Pearls.
Look, it's Seth.
Hello again. You kids still wandering around? Rocky Bay's a dangerous place at night.
You don't seem too bothered about it.
You could say I know my way around this town at night.
I'm sure you do.
Guess you've seen the ghostly cruise ship, right?
Most every time it comes. That cursed ship's been a mystery for centuries. It haunts the towns all along this coast. Chills the spine.
Well, it sure spooked the locals.
What really spooks them is the giant sea monster that lives at the heart of the ghostly cruise ship. I've seen it crush a boat in half with just one claw.
You're awfully brave to come here anyway.
You're foolish. I won't let it scare me, though. Anyways, got a jet. Hey, you look strong, Minnow. Can you give me a hand with these boxes?
Sure.
Thanks for that, little buddy. See you later, sea flower.
Sea flower? Oh!
In fact, somebody's jealous.
Creature, huh? That sounds like our next stop.
Yep, getting on that ship has just taken top priority. Scooby, Shaggy, come in. You there? Supposed to be eating with the suspects?
The only thing good old Bluebeard is under suspicion for is being the ship's cook, not its captain.
Well, we're going on to the ghostly cruise ship now, and I need your help. We just bumped into Seth Angler again, and as long as he's around, Daphne's not going to be much help to me.
Sounds like old Freddy's a little jealous there of Seth, since Daphne's paying attention to Seth.
Look!
Monster!
Forgot about that. See how we did. Another 4,000. And we got all six medallions. We're doing good. And a trophy. And the clue, of course. We'll be right back for level 3.